Somebody sucked up a rock.
I got a trick for getting the pump bolts off of the spark. Long quarter inch drive extension. You stick it in that corner and then put your 13 mil with the universal on after, and then you can get a good angle out of it.
Make everything so hard to work on. It's crazy. Why would they do that?